Yes, you do. They're fighting and beating each other up.
Disposal bin? Right yourself, thank you. I love it when they go upside down on the disposal bin. Why?
Funny how there's nothing connected to that disposal bin dispenser.
Yeah, it just summons them out of the ether.
A matter transporter.
God damn it. I tipped my bucket over, or my crate. There we go. Now it's
Yeah, all day
sitting on.
yesterday, I think I spent more time writing my buckets and my crates
Them.
and mopping up after my bloody footprints.
Uh-oh. You broke it.
Yeah, I did.
What'd you do?
I bumped it into a wall.
What was it? Oh,
My
a
lantern.
barrel.
It was my lantern.
Oh shit. Yeah, don't do that to this one yet, 'cause we need it.
Yeah.
See, I ended up burning the lanterns. I burned everything, though. Anything that fit in the furnace would get burned. This map has things that
Oh
is good for
shit.
the furnace, though.
Huh?
Yeah, some of those things are too big for the furnace.
Oh, I see. That barrel will fit that you're holding there's our turn.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, actually, I think that's it for this hallway.
So it's up to cleaning now.
Yeah, I just gotta mop it and it's done. I'm gonna haul these crates out too eventually, but I just wanna check under them to make sure.
Yeah, there's grates in the floor that you can't throw in the furnace either.
Oh yeah, I noticed that. A shame there's no music. I know better than to try to stream any from anywhere because it'll just get copyright flagged.
I know.
Although, I could just say fuck it and not monetize. Let me know if the server keeps running when I alt tab, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Alt tab, is it still going?
Yes.
Okay,
Yep.
good. Good. Excellent. Me just get sand in here. I'm one of those freaks that actually paid for a digitally imported license or account, premium account.
Premium from where?
Digitally imported, DI.FM.
Oh.
Very good music, lots of electronic stuff. Oh shit! Hold on, that's too loud. Where's the volume? No, there's a volume control. There it is.
By the way, don't you hear it over my phone?
No, that's a good thing.
Yeah, I just have my game volume. My game volume's probably way too loud too. Oh well. I didn't change it. I could probably do that. Oh. Opens the options menu. That's what we want.
Damn it, it's got vocals in it. I hate that. How is this in any way, shape, or form dubstep? Flying sacks. Whatever. I spend all day fighting to find good music. I'll just let it go. Okay, I'm back, baby. Welcome back, Gennaro.
Leaving their little styrofoam cups all over the place.
Oh, sure, just shove me out of the way, you bastard. Well,
you're sleeping on the job.
That's true enough. Shit. Sorry,
Well, there
dude.
goes my bucket.
Yeah, I sort of wrecked that. What the? You can actually lose...
Go ahead.
You can actually lose your grip on things.
Yes. He goes much faster with three people.
Soon to be four. Yeah.
So multiplayer is just to get things done faster?
I guess.
Well, you knocked over the thing I was putting my bullet in.
Oh, God damn it! Sorry.
Go this way.
Yeah, I had a bunch of bullets in there.
Go this way. And I'm trying to put them in there. I can't turn it over. How do you turn it over? How do you pick it up and turn it over?
You just pick it up there. And drop it, then you push it with your, you know, butt, base, whatever.
Yeah. Bullet.
That animation's okay. Great when you miss the bucket and you're just punching it.
Don't knock over the... There, bullet, go in the thing.
Oops.
Go in the thing, bullet.
No!
It's knocked over again!
There. Quit knocking things over!
Alright, we are taking this to incinerate.
Yay!
Remember where that is.
Yeah, there you go.
We're doomed!
Yeah, I saw that.
Here, dude, have a fresh bucket. I'll take this one.
Thank you. Actually, I'll need someone to light the hallway a little bit because I think I saw blood on the ceiling somewhere.
But okay, one sec.
Pushing me?
You were in my way.
I know. I'm sorry. Where's the other? There should be more than one lantern.
He broke it.
I was getting rid of that barrel. Where's more mops and buckets? Slosh-o-matic.
Thanks.
As long as I don't drop it. There. One more mop.
I'm just clearing out all the shit out of the hallway.
Friends go like-
Oops. What the? In the pile!
Yeah, I can see how you would need the detector on this map, because it is so dark.
Yeah, because the lighting sucks the nut.
Well, the Shadow Warrior level isn't so dark. As in, you can actually see stuff. It's really cool, too, because they've got the guy who does the voice in the game.
Oh, really?
And he's doing all the one-liners.
Neat. Where does this go? That has to go somewhere. That floor panel? It's got to be somewhere that's missing one.
I don't know.
Well, I'm looking for it. I'll find it eventually. It can't hide forever.
Have you found the little presents the Slosh-O-Matic gives you after a while?
No.
Okay, I won't spoil it.
Oh, I think I see. These are meant to have... okay.
There's a bloody chunk there. Bad bloody chunk. It's an esophagus. No, not that. I want the esophagus. There.
Or are you kind of going psycho murderer on us?
No, I'm just throwing it in the fire.
Murder has already happened here.
Yeah.
There is three of us. I don't.
What
maybe
are we supposed to do with those?
I don't know. There's. If you go behind the furnace, there's a bunch of these things. They're centered on each of these tiles, but it doesn't seem to do anything when I drop it there myself.
We might have to clean up first.
Or
yeah, there's like blood under there too. So.
Oh nope, can't burn them. What, blood under the plates?
Yeah.
Ah, those bastards.
You knocked over my bucket, my mop.
I did not.
Somebody
nope.
did.
You did, actually.
Oh, I did. Yeah, bad me. Ah, there's more chunks of brains back here. Gold bits.
Tossed bucket. I burn. Burn, bucket, burn. Disco inferno.
Thank you.
Eh?
It gave me a present in the vending machine for the bucket. Just watch.
What's the present? Enough...
Go see. It's nice. You like it.
Does it just...
Just mopping the vending machine app, very last.
Oh, nice.
No.
Oh!
More work.
That fucker!
Well, he saw it?
Yeah, it just gives you another bloody part.
Yep. I guess I better pick up the bloody chunks of brain bit and goo.
Beep, 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 beep. Doot, doot. This is such a silly, relaxing, mellow music for what we're doing. This is funny. And vocals I don't mind for once. Probably because it's not auto-tuned bullshit.
Oh, isn't auto-tuned the worst?
Yeah, it really is. Like, I can't sing, but I'm gonna anyhow. Like, that used to be reserved for karaoke, but now you can become a pop star. Pick that thing up. Get up here.
Ooh, yeah. Another chunk.
There's a chunk
more here.
Stuck to the door or something.
Bucket.
Oh man, it seriously stuck to the geometry. God damn it. Well, I'll pick this chunk up. Yay! Nico has entered the game!
Okay, so yeah.
Greetings!
Yeah, greetings. Right. Somebody gotta. Oh my god.
What? Mop. This is a clean bucket.
This really is stuck in the geometry. I don't think we can get it.
What is it?
It's a piece of flesh. It's just stuck here in the... Yeah, the wall's got a dick. That's really what it looks like. Go ahead and try to touch it.
Where?
Over by the furnace.
What I have here?
No. Wait. Yeah, how'd you do that? Maybe it wasn't. Maybe it wasn't stuck on your screen.
No, it wasn't.
Neat. Well, that's awesome. Oh, can't put that in there. All right. Well, I'm gonna put that shit. I don't know where to put it. It's gonna go here. Wait, no. Put it behind the furnace for now. So we can mop. Is it behaving itself, Nico, for you?
Yeah.
There's another chunk there. Why
Everyone's
you, why
just...
Oh. Anyone want another hand? I know, I
need
a hand.
No.
I've got my hands full.
I keep making that joke. Ah, crap, I walked into somebody.
You'll get bored of it eventually.
I know.
I don't know.
Me, probably not. I am a child sometimes.
I wouldn't mop yet.
Oh, my God.
Miko found the only enemy in the game. I don't know. What? I'm kidding. There's no enemies.
Yeah, except for us.
Yeah. You guys missed a Oh, no, you didn't. You got it.
Well, people put stuff here, and I found bloody trays everywhere.
This calls for another bucket.
Well, you might want a bucket, but it gave me a fucking piece of meat. Here, have a bucket.
I'm gonna burn this barrel because I can. Why not? Well, see, I was gonna play Plague Inc. all day, but I like this better. Can I have this bucket? Is this somebody's? Oh, somebody's using it.
Go ahead.
You can have it. No, don't mind me, I'm just choking on a pickle.
Ew!
Oh yeah, baby.
No, the hand. Give me a hand. Alright, well, this bucket is now contaminated.
You bastard, you put the...
It's a dirty bucket.
I'll go throw it away. Fire! Oops. There you go. You dropped it!
Yeah.
I got it.
Okay.
I like how the water spills.
Right into it.
Huh?
I actually threw it right into it.
Oh, weird. It went. Okay, I guess it went through the door.
Might have, yeah.
This hallway is clean!
I like how I haven't actually done much mopping.
I like mopping in the game more than I like throwing away this stuff.
Mop, 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 all day long. Mop, 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 why'd I sing that song?
Yes! Damn it! I knocked over my mop and bucket. And
what?
Bucket. I knocked over my bucket.
Well, if there's only water, it's not so bad.
It was a little bloody water. I don't think you have to close the furnace, do you?
Yeah, it goes faster. At least that was my observation.
Bucket, get in that furnace.
Beep, beep. Would somebody like a bucket?
Yeah,
yep,
I
right
know
here.
What I need to do.
Have a bucket.
Nobody's watching my stream.
So? What stream anyway?
I thought I edited that. Why is it not letting me edit that?
What?
It says Plague Inc. still.
Okay, we might need crates here to climb up and clean up on the ceiling over here.
Oh, there's a whole bunch right. Well, actually, there's a bunch right here. Wait a minute, where are you?
Near the furnace, in the small corridor between the two sections.
Okay. Oh, I see. Oh! Is there actually blood up there?
Well, I see blood up there.
Oh yeah, that's blood up there.
Am I just blind or what? I guess so.
Hey, you got it.
Yep.
Oh, that wall. Okay, never mind.
But where is it all? Yes.
Okay, it's clean.
Yeah. Clean that.
Okay, now I see the right stream. On my stream, right?
Now I see from whence the stench came! Oops. My mop is bloody.
That Shadow Warrior level is so much fun. I was playing the hell out of that yesterday.
So many footprints by this furnace, it's almost as if somebody had foul play happened. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. This water's fucked.
For some reason, sometimes I can't even clean my goddamn mop.
You can't bring what?
I can't clean my mop sometimes.
Oh, you have to be really... You have to aim right to hit the center of the bucket. Somebody want to mop my feet?
Everybody's feet. Mop the feet. All the feet. Mop all the feet.
Yeah, am I still... Ah, shit. Damn it. Sorry about that. I'm trying not to. I guess... Okay, I'm done tracking blood now. I think.
Alright, how do we clean the ceiling now? Is that the last?
Oh. Back here.
Oh, the hallway back there.
There's more blood back. I'll get it.
Clean bucket.
Yay, clean bucket!
Dumbass music.
All the music I have is the music in my head.
Beat to the tune, dance, beat to the, what is it? Beat of a different drum, herp-a-derp.
Mop the fire!
I don't think it works that way. I think the fire mops the mop.
Space, the fire mops you.
In Soviet Russia, burn fires you.
That crate.
Hi.
Hi.
I think there's more chunks back here with all these crates and crap.
Yeah, that might be my fault.
Some of them are too big for
you. Yeah, you gotta close it for a second.
And some of them are still too big for it, too.
So my cat is, again, asleep on my desk. Mostly on his back. And his back leg is draped over my hand on the mouse. On my hand that's on the mouse.
All clean here.
Go end! That one's too big. Another one to burn.
My cat's trying to drive.
So how do we use the detector to find the other bits and pieces we missed?
It, when you bring it up, if you left click, it won't beep unless there's dirt or blood nearby. It's triggering off this bucket.
Yep, bucket's dirty.
This thing.
Did we find any valuables?
Hey, Tailsy.
need a new bucket.
There's something messy over here. Oh, there's some blood.
Yeah, on the wall up here.
Yeah.
I'm trying to look at the... Oh, I want to burn all the barrels. We don't have to, but I enjoy it.
You just enjoy fire.
Yes. Pretty.
I guess. Holy shit, there was more. I guess forgot that up here.
Oh, there it is. I see some. Lemon pledge. Yay! The blood detector is satisfied so far.
How's my barrel? How's my barrel again?
I've lost my drum!
I've lost my Indian drum!
You remembered, yay!
Given the hall reference, of course I remember.
Ah, there's blood on the ceiling in here. Man, they really had a hell of a party.
I think we're supposed to stack up the crates or do a jumping game or something.
Well, you can just put a crate there and jump. It's not too bad.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, here's another one that still has definitely something.
I mean, what does this round thing do?
Oh, shit.
It gets fed to the fire, that's what that does.
Oh, damn it, I found another chunk of meat.
Yep, you gotta go through all the fucking vents you can find.
You've only been playing for 20 minutes and you already sound grumpy.
cleaning for ya.
I actually wanted to make a funny intro, but I didn't.
Oh. Yeah. Why didn't you?
Well.
Didn't want to, okay? Shut up.
That one's stupidness.
I think they just think by the lights are chunks.
Huh?
This thing by the light on the wall. It's kind of chunk colored.
Oh, gotcha. My blood pinger is going off.
At the bucket.
Is that... Oh.
I'll get some light here.